I know what they did to you. My vengeance.
My first wife, Lygia, is buried in this crypt. But someone keeps breaking in and trying to open her coffin. I need the Book of the Sun to open the door. I'll watch over the crypt. I fear the culprit may have taken my Rowena inside.
So, putting the book on the pedestal will open the crypt. That masked fiend clearly tried to damage the lock, probably because he doesn't want us to get inside. Let's search for the missing parts. They must be nearby.
Thank you.
Rowena, my love, thank goodness you're safe. Thank you.
Thank you, detectives. I had begun to lose hope that I would ever leave this... I was attacked by some masked figure in a red cloak. They knocked me unconscious, and when I woke, I was locked in that coffin.
Detectives, I fear we have another mystery on our hands. Why did that masked fiend lock Rowena inside Lygia's coffin? And if she was in there...
Do you think someone stole her body? Or worse, what if someone used dark magic to bring her back to...
Have no fear. We shall catch the masked fiend.
Detectives, did you see that? That's my housekeeper, Mr. Fowles. I'm going to take Rowena back to the house, retrieve my revolver, and come back to help you.
This wall must be the secret exit from here. See those symbols on the wall? Look, yes, this must be the key to the cipher.
That masked maniac is Lady Lygia! She rose from the grave and attacked me! Now she's hiding in her brother's house, Lord Allen!
Vengeance is mine. You shall pay. I'll kill all of you.
Here's the keys to the whole estate, but my medicine bag, it fell.
That masked attacker is going after Lord Allen. Mr. Fowles is hurt, but nothing life-threatening. If we can retrieve his medication, I'm certain he'll give us the keys. He mentioned the well.
Please, help!